Okay, continue on making kimchi. So this is a sweet rice paste with water. Cook it down until it's thick like this, and I add the a teaspoon of chicken powder and a curdle, maybe like a quarter cup of fish sauce. Then this is chili flake. I grind it down. It's a whole bottle like this. Put it in. And paprika. You mix it. So this is a veg the ingredient that I need to grind to add into this one. So I have onion, apple pear, ginger. Put it in there and put some paste in. Grind it to the paste. Pour it back in and continue until you're done with all of it. And then once I done. You can make spicy or non-spicy. Non-spicy, you don't need to put chili flake. Just put paprika. Done for the grind part. Oh, not yet. I forgot my garlic. So I need to a small bag of garlic. Fresh garlic is okay. Frozen garlic is okay. Thank you. Okay, then you mix it all together. Like this. Okay. And here is Napa cabbage that I sprinkle the salt in and keep it for like, I keep it for 5 6 hours, and then I drain the salt water out, but I did not rinse it out. Just drain all the salt water out. And I have fresh shrimp that I cut up and put some salt in. Just take the meat, but not the salt water. And I put cooked clam, I think they call clam or something. Put it in. And I have carrot. See, if you sprinkle, put some salt in, you see the juice there? You don't take the juice, that's salt. So on the vegetable, don't take the salt. Put it in. And I have green onion, and I always forget how it is called. This one you make soup out of it. You add it in. Add it all in. Okay. And then you put some of your paste in. And mix it. Just like that. After you mix all together well, you can put it in a jar and leave it on a room temperature on a kitchen counter for 3 days before you put in the refrigerator. Okay. You have to put glove on because you're using hot chili paste. So this is how you make kimchi. So there's going to be three part to this video making kimchi. Hope you like and enjoy, and check out all three video and do it to your taste. Don't have to copy anybody. You don't like it spicy, you don't put spicy. You don't like green onion, you don't need to put green onion. So I'm gonna continue mixing it, and then I will put in a jar. So that's three part to making homemade kimchi. Please follow that three video and help me to subscribe and put like. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.